गुड मॉर्निंग एवरी वन, क्लास 3 एंड वेलकम टू योर इंग्लिश लिटरेचर क्लास. दिस इज योर कैच द कैट क्लास विथ रिविजन 1. ओके, यस्टरडे आई गिव यू फ्यू क्वेश्चंस विच आंसर इन वन सेंटेंसेस आई हैव गिवन विथ फ्यू मेक सेंटेंस. मेक सेंटेंस आई विल नॉट गिव यू, बट आई प्रोमिस दैट आई विल गिव यू द आंसर्स टुडे. सो हियर आर द आंसर्स, आई विल रीड देम आउट एंड आई गेस यू हैव डन इट इन योर house copy or rough copy or wherever you can. Okay, so here are the answers. Number 1, who was Tip Tip? Tip Tip was the naughtiest child in the school. Name the two best friends. The two best friends in the story were Dip Dip and Mimo. Number 3, who was Kapi? Kapi was Mimo's pet cat. Number 4, why was Mimo tensed? Mimo was tensed because she lost her pet cat Kapi. Good. Number 5, who wheels Dip Dip every day to the bus stand in the morning? Yes, I know everybody, you are giving a good reading to the story every day, so you can answer this. Yes, you are correct, it's Dip Dip's brother. So Dip Dip's brother wheels her to the bus stand every day. Number 6, where did Dip Dip search for Kapi? Tip Tip searched Kapi behind the houses, inside the dustbins and under the bushes. Number 7, what did the cat do near the tea shop? He sprang past the old man who was drinking tea in the tea shop. Number 8, who was hungry? Number 8, where did he settle himself finally? He settled himself finally on the branch of a tree. Number 9, who was hungry? Tip Tip was hungry. Yes, you remember correct. Number 10, what was there in the lunchbox? Why was Dip Dip carrying the lunchbox, by the way? Because she was carrying the lunchbox because she was out for school as her brother left her in near the bus stand. Okay, and she was in the school dress for the whole day. So what was there in the lunchbox? There was fish curry in the lunchbox. Okay. Number 11, what food Dip Dip offered to Kapi so that she comes down from the tree? Dip Dip offered fish curry that was in her lunchbox to Kapi. Number 12, is Dip Dip a brave girl? Yes, she's super brave. Dip Dip was a brave girl. Number 13, whose father brought her and Kapi down? Dip's father brought her and Kapi down from the tree. Number 14, who wrote the story? The story is written by Tharini Vishwanath. See the spelling and you also check your own spelling whether you have written it right or wrong. Number 15, mention the words that are used in the story to describe the movement of the cat. The words that were used in the story to describe the movement of the cat were ran, jumped, sprang, leapt, sliding, rolled, went up. As many you remember, there is no, remember two or more than that, but two you have to remember, okay? I am not telling you to remember all of them. Okay, parents, there is a request. Please see to it that they write the answers not seeing the book or copy and they finish. Whenever I give the answer, please check the answers. That is the evaluation part. You have to do it and help me out here. So I have a revision worksheet number 2 and this is it. That is revision worksheet number 2. Number 1, you will do this in your CW copy. Where will you do? You will do it in your CW copy. Okay, everybody, you will do this in your CW copy. Write the meaning of the following words: sprang, frightened, wailed, panting. Okay, only 4 which I have given. Number 2, answer the questions. A, list the places where Dip Dip looked for Kapi the pet cat. You have to write the name of the places where Dip Dip looked for. Number B, who helped Dip Dip to find Kapi? Okay. Number C, what did Dip Dip do when she saw that Kapi could not come down? What did Dip Dip do when she saw that Kapi could not come down? Okay, you will answer these. You will first copy this, the whole paper. Okay, then you will start answering one. Write the meaning of the words A. You will write the words and then write the meaning. You will write two. A, write the answer. B, write the answer. C, write the answer. Then go to number three. Okay, number three, write true or false. You have to write here true or false. You have to copy all the sentences. A, Mimo was Dip Dip's enemy. You will write true or false. B, Dip Dip was in the school uniform. C, the old man in the tea shop saw Kapi. Number D, Kapi was found in the school. Number E, Kapi could not come down from the tree alone. Now, the trickiest part, that is number 4. Think and write in 2 or 3 sentences about which animal you wish to keep as a pet and why. For example, I wish to keep all the animals in the world with me, but I have no choice. If I have to keep only one animal, then I can choose a lion because he is brave and he is fearless, and I would love to be like him. So I will keep one lion in my house, but I know I cannot. So you wish to keep as a pet, it can be anyone in the world. You can keep penguins also because they are the happiest animal. Okay, so up to you, which animal you wish to keep as a pet and why. You have to give me the reason. I said I wish to keep a lion. Why? Because lion is brave, lion is fearless, and I would love to stay with him. Okay, so like that you can put your own reasons why you love. You can put cat, you can put dog, you can put rabbit, you can put fish. Though fish is not like a proper land animal, it's a water animal, so you can put fish also, no problem, but it is a pet. Okay, you can put rabbit, you can put anything you feel like. Okay, horse, you can keep horse because you love to roam around with the horse. Okay, that is it. You will think and write 2 to 3 sentences about which animal you wish to keep as a pet and why. Parents, please don't help. I want to see how they do. Okay, thank you so much for today. The answers I will give you in the next video. Okay. Bye-bye.